This year, the best film is probably Black Swan. I saw it at the cinema and immediately wanted to see it again, which is always a good sign. I really like films by the director, Darren Aronofsky, so The Fountain, Requiem for a Dream, Black Swan is brilliant as well. So, yeah.